Welcome back, everybody, to the Hidden Game Channel with Sims 2 University. Thank you so much for your support of this channel. I'm recording this the day after the first episode's gone up, and it's already had 7 views. That's incredible. It's like not even been 24 hours, and it's up. It's getting up there. So yeah, where were we? Let me see. Oh, yes. Assignments. I think this is my assignment. This is mine. It's part of the wish, and now I'm going to do some creativity.
Hello. Sean?
Are you there? Mm-hmm. Get that fun, have I? Okay, people moving about with the old pathway combination. Oh, hi! Tempting. Means my. Take it for now. I thought myself would be such a party animal, gee! Well, I do like a good party myself, to be honest. And I will not lie. Enjoying myself. The painting. Double away at the canvas. Oh. Oh my lord! Of course you this. Ladies, we've got a cat fight going on here. Weird, I'm not even reacting. Like, meh, fight's a fight. Although, hang on. Oh, no, not quite. I'm going to unpause that. Can I get in? Oh, God. Look at that. The rage. Their faces. There we go! That's the thumbnail right there! God! Blimey! That's intense. And, of course, like the outcome was any even in doubt. Anyway, off we go! Class. Damn. That was a bit intense, wasn't it? I really need to get myself a mouse, like a proper mouse. So I can actually have a scroll wheel so I can do the zoom and all that. I don't have one here. Liz using the laptop. What did it do? Try to figure this out, but nah. That's not gonna work. Nah, it's fine. The laser's ruining your eyesight. I hope not. I kind of value my eyesight because it's you very much. And do some mechanical stuff here. And yes, we'll do another assignment to keep your body happy. Yay, best friends! Woo! We became best buddies. Hopefully, maybe a bit more. Who knows? Look at these. Look at these attractions. Yeah, I got my mechanical seal point, and now I'll join your research. Hallelujah. Time for some dinner, I think. Take the edge off. There we go. Better. Hang on. Wake up. Wake up. Wake up. There's a little bit. Go, here we go, here we go. Walk to that morning. Please. What the fuck? Alvin, what the fuck was that? Like, God blimey, he just walked around my room like, hi. People in my sleep, that's creepy. Jeez Louise. I'm still too laughy, guys. Thank you. I knew that would happen. What's with the lag? This lag's rather intense at the moment. Who turned up? Was it just the professor? Yeah, just the professor. Alright, it'll work. Yay, best friends, and the professor's got, oh my god, what? I'm attracted to my professor, the key. Okay, not so bad, thank god. That was so weird. You have extra credit for my professor? There we go, just keep a ton of socials for this guy. And hopefully that'll be enough. That cheerleader does not like that other guy, does she? Give a bit of a chat up. A good time party, yay! Woo! Good time! At least my knowledge sim is certainly very partyable, I guess. Challenging me! It's me! So that explains it. I mean, I love a good relaxation, a good little party. But let's just keep going a little bit, yeah? Yeah, we're gonna do it. allows. Let me see if I get available. Some people doing their assignments. It's gonna close, but I'll potentially do the next one. It's like you're back the fuck up there. Just go nom. Nom edge. Bitch, she took my money. Bitch, better have my money. Virginia. Wow. Rude. Assignment should be enough. What's happened? Hold on. I've got to cheer her up. Cheer up's there, so something must be wrong. That must have bounced just as well with the boats. That's probably where that happened. Friendly hug, a little tickle. I'm tearing them all up, aren't I? Very great. Turn together. But no, let's finish the assignment, yeah? Climbing me off the hook. They died. Faster than an hour. Let's go. Get the mail right back in. Then tomorrow, it'll be Well, fine. Almost got enough. I just need one more assignment and that's been done. Literally, one more assignment and then it's complete. I'm gonna keep that one on my desk just for now. That'll be about the last one I ever do. Actually, no, I'm gonna keep the door locked permanently, so don't steal my money as well. Speaking of which, how many more of these do you think we can get? Ooh, we could get a fair few more, I think. Like, at least two more? Wait, what the fuck? Three more. Anyway. I'm surrounded by money. That noodle suit is such a useless thing. I don't know why anyone would ever want one of those. Let me just get rid of it. I'm gonna go for the reward actually, see what's good for me. That one's really good, I've heard. Like, basically, it really just gets all your movement back up. Oh, think that would be brilliant for skills. Sinbad. Ooh. Nah, no, the counterfeit machine I want. Get that money. Sorry about that. Things just cut out weirdly. Oh, look at all this money. We have so much money, we won't know what to do with it all. Oh, yeah. Yeah, money. It's at least 160 simoleons right in this dose here. And then, as soon as I can, you get your movements up. Because you need your move. For this day, because this is your final exam, isn't it? Yeah, 5 hours. Plenty of time to get the moves up. It's just gonna. You get. Water. And bread. Come on. Ain't got much time, so but shower and then fun. I think fun's a bit more important than hungry at the moment, so go straight for the fun. Go straight over to the TV and chill. Hang out for a little bit. Not yet. Not going yet. Get rid of the social as well, and then final exam. Here we go. Yep, we should have A grade here. We should have an A plus or whatever it is. I think it's A plus that we get. It's the highest one. I'll find out in a minute. Well, about an hour. Well, you know what I mean. Time. So. What? A plus grade, and we're halfway through our sophomore year. So, it's an evening one, 7 till 10. Mechanical and logic need to increase, but other than that, we're good. However, I think that is where we shall end it for today. So, thank you very much for watching. If you've enjoyed, leave a like, leave a comment, and subscribe to my channel. And as always, I will see you in the next one. Take care, everybody.